When one sees how expressive Amy Vennos is with her piano playing, you would be surprised to learn she has only been studying for 2 years. Fountain in the Rain is a sparkling gem, and Amy interprets it with elegance.
Yeah.